As we bring the purple robe and crown of thorns, we think of all the suffering you endured. We remember the whip on your back, the fists on your face, and all the taunts and mockery you suffered. We are reminded of Isaiah's prophecy, "Surely he has borne our griefs and has carried our sorrows. He was wounded for our transgressions and bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and with his stripes we are healed."